Bryndzové halušky, English, potato dumplings with sheep cheese, is one of the national dishes in Slovakia. This hearty meal consists of halušky, boiled lumps of potato dough similar in appearance to gnocchi, and brinza, a soft sheep cheese, optionally sprinkled with cooked bits of smoked pork fat bacon. Zinčica is traditionally drunk with this meal. There is an annual Bryndzové halušky festival in Turetska that features an eating contest.
See also
Strapaki.
References. External links.